Welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rude Man. We're back on Graceland. It's kind of a stormy, kind of, gloomy morning. So, I don't know what the weather's supposed to be. Cloudy, I guess. Tomorrow's supposed to be partly cloudy and Tuesday's supposed to rain. So there you go. We were in the field. I've been messing around offline here. And let me show you what I've got. Let's see, I was dinking around a little bit with the milk. I finished emptying out the silage pits. So silage pits are now completely empty. Took me a while. That was a job. It was a job I really couldn't do while I was recording. I mean, it's just back and forth with thing one and thing two. So these things are now empty. I've got tons and tons of silage. I'll probably end up selling some. I did get this fermenting silage machine put in here. This thing here, you dump your chaff or your hay or grass, not hay, grass or whatever you're going to put, you dump it in here and it starts making silage for you automatically. And let's see, there's 13% chaff in there. I just put a little bit of chaff in to see how fast it made silage just a few minutes ago. So right now there is no silage, so it's in the process of making it. And then you come over here and that's where you get it, right there. I think I left myself enough room to get in here. But I wanted to kind of line it up with the rest of these things. So, anyway, if it works well, I might be able to squeeze another one in here, but I doubt it. I don't want to get too far. I probably could squeeze another one in if I want to do two. But the point is, I don't need silage right now. Got lots and lots of silage, so let's see about getting out in the fields again and getting back to work. I'm going to run around and just start everybody up before I do too much. I'm still selling milk. That milk, it's a selling thing. My animals are really coming down. I've got to, I don't have any growing animals. I got tons and tons of animals to sell. What's the deal with these tractors? They don't make a startup noise anymore. What's that? That's all about. See? It's running. I didn't hear a startup noise. I go in and back out and I have the noise. I don't know what that's all about. Is he in the way? I kind of got him parked in the way. This is the guy I was gathering up manure with. They don't have a startup noise anymore. I don't know what's causing that. So I did gather up all the manure, I think. I finished up with the chickens a few minutes ago, so I'm just gonna kinda pull this guy out of the way. Okay, you know, now that I've swapped these trucks out so many times, that I've got these trucks now, and I found out that if I'm using the drive control, that these don't, I'm pushing the buttons but nothing's happening. This mod truck doesn't work with drive control. Alright, and I've swapped these. First I had Superman, I got rid of those, and then I got these, and I are the other Kenworths, and I got rid of those, then I got these. And now I'm going to have to get rid of them. And I want everything to work. Well, here's the thing. The Kenworth that I had, this one works with drive control completely. I can do four-wheel drive. and I can do all the everything with it. So if I go back to these, I've got drive control will work with them. The Supermen, drive control doesn't work with it either, except for, like, see, I'm pushing the buttons and nothing's happening. But if I have a course set up, I can go into the course and tell it to use four-wheel drive, and then drive control, I think, will work. So let's see. Oh, it's not going to do that again, is it? Why is it doing that? I don't know what's going on. See, now the truck is frozen. It won't move. It won't drive. I can't even steer it. Nothing's going on. What in the hell is going on with this? Oh, man. I don't know what's causing that. I don't know if that's course play that's causing that, or is it the drive control? I don't know. Let me choose a course. This is field 1 and 2. Truck route. One and two. Let's go back to this. Turn that off. And see if I can do anything. I don't know what's causing that. When I hit drive course, I get this thing, and I don't know what it means, and it freezes my truck up. I can't move. I don't know what's going on, and I don't know whether it's drive control that's doing it, or if it's course play, or a combination of both. But now I'm stuck. I can't do anything with this truck. And look, it's leaving this. What is that? What is that? What's it pointing to, and why is it on there? I don't know. But it's kind of frustrating. I don't know what's causing it. All right, hang on. I'm going to try to fix it. Okay, I'm back. Let me see if I can get this thing to work now. Let's see if I... Yep, the steering wheel's working. All right, let me start it up. And let me go in to the course play. It's got the course set up. Let me go here and activate the four-wheel drive and then hit this again, see what happens. Okay, now it's gonna work. I don't know what happened. And the four-wheel drive is on, so I don't know what I did with that. The only thing I'm thinking is that before what I did was, normally to turn the four-wheel drive on, you hit the shift key and the number 4 on your main keyboard. Maybe with this, all you have to do is turn this on and it will work. Maybe I wasn't supposed to hit shift and F4 and it messed it up. I don't know. That's just something I'm thinking. I don't know if that's a fact, but I just kind of thought that. All right, let's see if this guy will do his thing. And then let's get the other one started. Okay. Now, is this guy, he's only got a single trailer. And that's okay. I'm going to have to work with this. Truck F3 and F4 grain. Okay, let's just see how it goes. Let's get these guys working. I'm pretty sure I was doing auto wash, so let's continue on with that. Now, this is not right. It's got to go that way. Okay, and then next, we'll go to this one, auto wash. And this one is okay. And then this one is okay. All right, now let's run up to these guys and try to figure out what we were doing. Overload field one. Okay, he's not in field one, is he? Yes, I guess he is. All right, okay. Let's drive the course. Drive it now. And then this guy is in field two. And we can let him go. What's with the lag? This guy is in field four. And we'll let him go. This guy's also in field four. And we'll let him go. Kenworth is slipping. Why is the Kenworth slipping? Okay, this maybe is going to be an issue. Why did I have that guy going that far over? Oh, that might be a problem. Am I gonna have to redo this course? See what he does. Did I have him going across those? I bet I did. This might be okay if that silo pit didn't have such a big ramp to it. Oh yeah, all right. This isn't gonna work. I had this guy going over those. Oh boy. I don't know if I can move that. I don't know if I can move this thing once I've set it down. Might have to redo this course and make that turn quite a bit sharper. Well, shoot. Since that's not going to work, I might as well have a Mountain Dew. Ah, cold and refreshing. Okay. Well, let's see what else goes on now. How do I get so much damage on this thing? I might have to take that damage mod off here. These things get damaged so easy. Where's he going? Did I actually drive this guy out into the field? I bet I did. Well, since I'm a millionaire now, I think I'll go ahead and trade these trucks in and get those Kenworths that have the drive control ability. All right, so I'm gonna have to redo this course. Good timing, huh? Okay, why is he not downloading his stuff? Oh, this is a grain truck. It doesn't do corn. Isn't that sweet? Oh, man. Okay, hang on. I got some major work to do here. Let's see. Stop the driver. All right. This is, oh man. I'm gonna spend some money. I don't care. I got millions and I got tons of animals to sell. I got milk to sell. I got tons and tons. So I'm gonna buy some equipment. All right, here we go. Here we go. What do I need? I need, this is terrible. Wasteful. This is very wasteful. Tippers. Let's get some more of these big monkeys. They can do everything. These things, they hold everything. So we need at least one more, if not two more of those. So let's buy trailer one. And we'll buy trailer two. And then we're going to buy Dalai one, Dalai Lama. By Dalai Lama. And then what truck should I get? Now the Caterpillar does work with four-wheel drive and it's 1,000 horsepower. This one works with a drive control, but it's only 700 horsepower. I'm gonna go ahead with the Cat. Not the Cat, the Superman. Sorry. Superman. Do that. Oh, man. All right, fine. Here we go. Let me go get this guy. There he is. Now, as I had this pointed out to me. I have to remember that the Superman has the ability to pick the dolly up. So, I don't have to get a special rig over here. I can move the dolly around. I can't remember what map I was messing with. Scorpion's the one that turned me on to the Superman truck and the trailers, I think. And no, I actually had the trailers. It was the Superman truck that he turned me on to. And recently, I hooked him up in a map and he said, "Did you forget that the Superman can pull the dolly? Because the other trucks can't." And I had to pull a tractor or a truck or something else to pull the dolly. Well, I didn't have to, but I did. And he said, did you forget? I said, yeah, actually, I did. I did forget. I did. Got it. Got it. Okay, so we're gonna do field 4 and 5 with this guy, and I really need to redo the course play route, right? So we're gonna be doing that one, and we're gonna do 3 and 4 right there. And we're going to turn on the four-wheel drive and drive the course. Now, when I'm going to line this guy up, then I'm going to turn the course off. Come on. There he goes. He'll get there. Don't worry. It'll take him a minute. Okay, when I get this thing set, because I've got the overloaders already set for the location of where this truck needs to be. So I'm gonna pull this truck in to where it needs to be, and then I'm gonna delete that. Well, I don't know if I have to delete it. But I'm going to get rid of it, and then I'll start a new one. That's what I'm going to do. All right, as soon as he gets up here and stops. All right, we'll just stop him there. We're going to get rid of that. We're going to start a new course from here. Only this time, we're going to cut that corner real short at the grain silo. And hopefully I won't have to move that silage silo. Oh, geez, he's in the way. Rat turds. Oh, man. I don't have to go through there, do I, really? I can kind of turn right here, and those trailers will follow through. I'm pretty sure. You need to take it slow, though. Okay, now here, since I'm redoing this, I'm going to actually pull through here just in case I'm doing potatoes and sugar beets on those fields. I just covered all bases on any crop that I'm going to be doing. Well, not quite. I will as soon as I go through this one. So it won't matter now if I'm doing sugar beets, potatoes, or grain, or grass, or anything else. I'm covered. Now this should work. I want to come out here far enough that I'm not interfering with those overloaders. Make a nice smooth turn and try to come in as straight as I can here. I got my Oculus Rift yesterday in the mail, UPS. Oh my God. I played Elite Dangerous with it, and it was unbelievable. Just unbelievable. Okay, so now we're going to name this Truck Grain. Well, it doesn't have to be grain. I'm just going to put grain. Field 3 and 4. That's different than the other one. And we'll save that and drive the course. Wow. Well, it's hitting it, I guess. Go in here. See, I don't need this anymore. 3 and 4 potatoes. So I can get rid of that, and I can get rid of that, and just keep the new one. Actually, I can get rid of both of these and keep the new one. Alright, let's get on with it. What else were we doing? Oh, these almost done. Is he the only one on this field? Now, where's his truck? Oh, geez, I know where it's at. It's stuck. It's stuck right here. So I got to redo this one, too. So I'll do it the same way, since I'm having to redo it. Oh. That's what I get for leaving my equipment in the middle of the road again. Okay, I don't want him going that way. Stop. I want him up here. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so I'm gonna have to redo this guy again too. As soon as he gets up here. All right, I'm gonna stop him. I'm gonna get rid of that. Let me go in here. Open this up. I'm gonna get rid of that one and that one. And then we'll take this one and move it up to there. Okay, grain truck field 1 and 2 is going to be replaced. I'll let these guys empty first, though. I like those Wilson grain trailers, but they only do grain. I can't use them for anything else. I can't use them for potatoes or beets or anything else. Which is a lie, now that I think about it. Let me check something here. That's why. There are two mods. There are two mods. If I get this one, it only does a few of the things. See these? They only do a few of the basics, pretty much. If I get that one, that's not it either. This one? This one. Okay, no, I don't have them. There's another will. There they are. Look at these. They do everything. So I've purchased the wrong ones. As a matter of fact, I'm going to get rid of that other set altogether and just use these, because these do almost everything. You know, see, they do potatoes. They do silage and manure and all kind of stuff. I don't see... Oh, there they are, sugar beets. This one does almost everything. It says I own two of them. So I need to go in and get rid of the ones that only do a little bit of stuff and not use them. So there you go. Let's go to the garage and do that, and then I'm going to get rid of that other mod. There are two of those mods. I don't know where I got them. Well, I do. I do know where I got them. But one of them starts with Z something or Wilson trailer. No, one of them starts with FS15 Wilson trailers. Or and the other one just says Wilson trailers. So that one I want to keep. That one I want to keep. Says I have two of those and two of those. What else? What? That can't be right. Oh, crud. I don't know. Okay, well, whatever it is, I'll fix it. Don't worry. I'm confused. All right, well, as soon as he's done... This has been a weird episode. As soon as he's done, I'll redo this route. Similar to what I just did. I might do it backwards, though. It's more likely that I'm going to do grain first. So I'll go to the grain silo first, and then I'll come up and do the potatoes and sugar beets like I did the last time. Now, why is... Isn't that pretty gold? Look at that. Okay, I gotta get rid of that guy. He's just sitting in the road. You're just... Oh, look! It had the starting sound. I'm just gonna pull him up out of the way. For now. Why is this guy just standing here? He's not doing nothing. Waiting for fill level to be reached. Well, okay. He's just waiting. Good for him, I guess. All right, he's done, and this is field 2. So let's start him up. I guess I could just dump it right in the trailer, couldn't I? Now I've got to figure out where to go from here. What else do I have to do? Let's see. 1, 2. Let me see what my fields look like here. All right, well, 2's done. 1's almost done. 3 and 4. Wow, 3's not. What is 3? 3 is something other. What do I have on these? Oh, that only had 1 field of corn. Okay, so I got 5 and 6, 7 and 8, and 9 and 10. Let's move this over to 10. That's the closest field, I think. Or actually, well, no, he's almost done. I'll just go ahead and let's help him out. That way we're moving both of them at the same... No, that's okay. I don't know. I'm confused. I'm having trouble today. It's one of those days. I've had company all week and I haven't been able to record very much. I've had to wait till 1, 2 o'clock in the morning or, you know, oh, dark 100. Everybody goes to bed, then I can go and record. And I'm tired then and... all that kind of stuff. And so my company's finally gone and I'm trying to get caught up in everything when I get my Oculus Rift and don't want to do anything but play that. Alrighty. Alright, I'm going the wrong way. Let me fix this. Okay, so is this guy ready to go now? Let's start a new course. Okay. Now, how come he doesn't have his four-wheel drive? Because course play is not on. That's why. Yeah, the Oculus Rift is pretty cool. Pretty cool. That space game's unbelievable with it. It's just mind-blowing. there's probably no need to go over all of those grates, but you know, why not? I got to go out of the farm somewhere. I might as well drive over those as you drive over nothing. Well, hopefully this works. I don't know why it wouldn't. Okay, we're going to call this one truck field 1 and 2. Whoop. And. Two. Okay. Drive the course. All right, now let's move this guy. Oh, he's still working with that guy. Okay, it's this guy that's got nothing to do. Let's stop him. And we're going to get rid of this course, and we're going to load truck route 3 and 4, 9 and 10. That would be that one right there. Okay, onward we go. Now, we don't have a truck over there yet, but we will. And I might as well redo that course too, right? So maybe I shouldn't have loaded that. We needed an overload course, didn't we? Anyway, why are there two? Uh-oh. You got a bottleneck. Okay, I'm just gonna kind of wait till that guy goes around the corner, and then we'll start this one up again. And why is he not emptying? Why, I say, why? Did he miss the trigger? Is that what's going on here? What's a happening? Why is it not dumping? Did I miss? I don't get it. I don't know what's happening. Is it not lining up correctly? What is happening? Okay, I don't know why that did that. Uh-oh. What's he doing? He's just waiting. What's he doing? He's in the way. You're in the way. Okay, so that one, let's see. Let me turn this one off and figure out, let's do that one. That one's different. But I don't know why. I have to remember, that's the second one. And I gotta try to figure out why this one's not. Why is this one not unloading? I tell you, there's always something on the farm. So, it looks like these Tauruses are working okay on this weight. He's pulling it as well as anything. Oh, he's not gotten weights on. Why is that? I wonder if I'm too close. That could be. It could be that I've got to redo this course. Darn it. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm not going to redo the truck course. So let's do this. Let's do it right here, right here. Okay, start course. I've just got to hang away from the truck a little bit. It's too close. Oh, this isn't going to work. Because the truck has moved. Alright, I'm gonna do it right there. Okay. I gotta get that guy out of the way. Doggone it all. Can I jump over that? I can't jump over that. Shoot. Okay, so this is now going to be the new, oh, what field is that? Oh, shoot. Field four. Okay, so this is the new field four. All right, now go work. Let's do this guy. Nope, not him. Not him. This guy. We're gonna have to get rid of this. And let's overload four grain truck. What? What? I don't know what that is. I'm getting confused. Okay, no course loaded. Let's do that and drive. See what he's gonna do. And look, the other guy's working. I hope I did that right. Okay, well, it looks like he's working now, so I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here, and we'll finish the harvest when I come back, or we'll keep working on it at any rate. Hope you had fun. Give it a like if you did. Share it with a friend, and subscribe if you haven't. I'll see you on the farm the next episode. Happy farming.